My brother said that he's going to kill me. He said it won't be nice when everybody sees him at my father's funeral. He said that he promises that he's going to put me where our father is. He called my father soft. I'm not worried about him hurting me, because there's going to be security at my father's funeral. He's angry because he's broke and can't provide for his daughter. His baby shouldn't be in his life. She should live with his girlfriend or somebody else. He's angry because he can't get his trust fixed. He's jealous of me. He didn't like that I put him in his place. He shouldn't have disrespected me. Something is wrong with him.